You might have many questions for me.
Who are you?
I am Zemo. Of course you don't remember me. You might be the topper of your class, but I was the dropper. Exam report. December 16, seat 1991. Of course you don't remember. I had a golden KT paper. Behind me was Tony. He could have helped me pass, but no. He helped Steve get 5 more marks. And I got a drop.
What do you want?
Tony and Steve are planning a mass punk tomorrow. I want you to attend.
No, I will never do that.
Then maybe we should discuss a little bit of coding. Switch case. Linked list.
No.
OOP. Functions. Delimiter.
Stop.
Thread.
No.
Segmentation fault. Hello world.
What do you want?
We've already done a lot of mass punks before, and we were warned. I told Tony not to do this.
See, what I think, Tony should not be only blamed, but the class also.
I don't know, man. What about you, Steve?
एक तो पहले से क्लास में चल रहा है कोल्ड वॉर, आता सिविल वॉर।
I have something for you.
What is this?
Mass Punk Accords. I accept that mass bunk is my fault and this is the solution.
But this says that we can only leave if the faculty allows us to. That means no more bunks from now on.
If there's no mass bunk, then there's no failed mass bunks.
I agree with Tony. Steve, we should sign these accords.
See, I think whenever I want to leave, I should leave without asking the faculty.
See, Steve. This is not students club we are talking about. We are talking about teachers committee.
That's very good. But can I have my glass back? Thank you.
I'm with you, Steve. I'm not signing the accords.
It's decided then. Let's go.
Arey yaar, ye istri wala bhi na.
What happened?
Yesterday my attendance was 100%. Today it is 99%.
It's okay. I understand.
My father William, that knowledge matters more than attendance.
Your father sounds like a very good man.
I am not my father. I believe that knowledge is gained only by the ones who are present. Attendance forever!
Talai C++ kyun hai? C multiply kyun nahi?
Steve, I need to tell you something.
Hey Tony, in the CR's meeting, it was decided that if everyone signs the accord, then everyone will get the attendance for the Eid.
Where are they?
Bucky, why did you sit for the lecture?
You know how I am with coding. I was under control.
IT ka ghetla maheni.
I think we need to move. Tony is coming for us.
So now, if Tony is not on our side, maybe his gift is.
What do you mean?
I think it's time to bring the captain back. Come on, Sam. We are on our own now.
Maybe not. I know a guy.
I need you to create a diversion. You go right, we go left.
I like your plan, except it sucks, so let me do the plan, and that way it might be really good.
Hey, Konala, what's going on, Larry?
Do you know the way? Stand back and wait for my signal. Wanna get to them? You need to go through me. What are you doing? Dance off, bro. Me and you.
What are you doing?
Distracting you. Nibba. You know, there's a name you might know me by.
I don't care.
Oh, I'll be back. Guardians, assemble.
Why didn't you sign the accords?
Because I do what I think is right.
I'm trying to stop this class from breaking apart.
You already did that when you signed those accords, Tony.
That's it. I'm losing my patience now. On the roof.
Hey guys. Hey Cap. Big fan.
Now who's this guy?
He's my mentee.
So you've started to involve kids in this too now?
I had no other choice. My friend is not on my side.
So what do I do with the shield?
It's gonna come back to him.
What do you mean by that?
I just retire for 5 minutes and this all goes to shit.
It's time my enemy shared my dread.
Who are you?
I'm Batman.
I'm Groot.
He said that. I'm Quill, that's Groot, this is Gamora. We are the Guardians of the Galaxy.
The what now?
Guardians, man. Legendary outlaws? Guys? Wait. Wait. Something's coming.
Where is Loki? Answer me. Where is Loki?
I'll do you one better. Who is Loki?
I'll do you one better. Why is Loki?
He's my brother.
He got a KT in EVS.
He's adopted.
Where are Bucky and Steve?
Attendance forever!
Damn it!
You're not going to stop, are you?
Jo kisi ki na maane, main hu wo Captain Thane.
Go.
Leave me, Vidor.
Give it up, Steve. Sign the accords.
Arey, ye Tony, khali pukat mar khaiche kaam karu nokos.
Perhaps I can be of some assistance.
Relax, Bucky.
As you can see, it was Bucky who attended on Eid.
Chill. Abhi ek minute ruk, Bucky.
You knew about this? Steve, did you know about this?
I had to protect him. He's my friend.
So was I. Should have gone for the head.
Why did you do this?
Some friendships are meant to be broken.
Vengeance has consumed you.
My zoo doesn't work.
It is consuming them. I am done letting it consume me.
You don't deserve it. Give me my shield back.
I never needed it.
अरे शिट स्वर्मा।
Tony, I'm glad you're back on the old ways, but I needed to tell you. I know I hurt you, Tony. I wish we agreed on the accords. I really do. I know you're doing what you think is right, and that's what any of us can do. That's what any of us should. Even though I didn't sign the accords, I don't think I can ever bunk again. Because I can afford to lose some attendance, but not a friend like you. So no matter what, I promise you, if you need us, if you need me, I'll be there.
Hey you! Notice you have copied my t-shirts.
Notice you have copied my beard. Oh wait.
Quill, why is your voice going deeper?
No, it's not. This is my normal voice.
Are you mocking me?
He's trying to copy me.
तुम दोनों मेरी नकल निकाल रहे हो?
तुम कौन हो?
मैं हूँ शक्तिमान. भक्ति ही शक्ति है.